new step towards safety in the air. A parachute that opens faster than any other and prevents most of that sinking feeling. From the top of a grain elevator only 90 feet high, the inventor jumps to a safe landing. The normal type of parachute drops its wearer 500 feet before it opens. So close to the ground, it's useless as a lifesaver. And jumps such as these would mean a crushing death. Rockies provide a setting for an even more spectacular test. The inventor climbs to the top of a 250-foot crag, and he's going over. So from now on, you'll have to climb the mountains, but coming down is cushy.